my personal favorite is I have a student who says, come to the dork side, we have pie. I was like, nice, I love it.
The students at Folsom Middle School are getting an in-depth lesson today on Pi Day.
Get your papers out, get your pencils out, get ready to roll. You guys can start, time starts now, go.
Who loves math the most?
Not your favorite subject.
Okay.
Okay.
I mean, it's fun. Miss James makes it fun.
Yeah.
And she's pulling out all the stops to make sure her seventh grade students understand the concept of pi.
You're gonna take a ribbon or a piece of yarn, and you're gonna measure the circumference of any circular object.
The students are measuring the distances around and through circles. They're walking the circumference, and even guessing what's more, three tennis balls stacked, or the circumference around one.
So I try to incorporate math in a way that makes it accessible for all students to learn, but also fun and enjoyable. I want them to understand it's not pain, it wasn't designed to create pain in any way.
Students like Luke Lundbeck are making those important connections today. He's come to his own aha moment measuring a hula hoop.
When we put the ribbon across the hula hoop, it made three diameter lengths, which was, it went across three times.
Okay.
And then there was some left over.
Okay.
And I'm pretty sure pi is like 3.1 something.
Yeah.
And we thought that the extra part of the ribbon could have been the decimal, which was in pi.
I think that's a pretty astute observation, yeah.
All the students are rewarded for their hard work with a tasty slice.
The amount of confidence they built in this is so important that if they can walk out of my classroom this year feeling like, you know what, I learned something, and the most important thing is I know I can, that's all that I can ask.
Mike Duffy, ABC 10.